Hey guys, Michael Stidwell here from Stidwell Pianos in Mesa, Arizona, and this is a 2014 EGP 155 Essex piano. Now, Essex is Steinway's third tier, so they have Steinway up top, and Boston, which is made by Kauai, and then they have Essex, which is made by Pearl River. And you know it's made by Pearl River, one, because I post it everywhere, but two, there's handles right here. So Pearl River always has handles in their keybed for some reason, which is really weird because none of us that work in the industry really grab a piano right here to move it too often anyways, but that's one telltale sign. So the main thing that Steinway did here is they designed the scale. So for those of you that are looking for a Steinway piano and you go, oh, well, this is great, I can go buy a Boston or an Essex and kind of sneak in that way and not have to pay the big Steinway ticket, all that really happened here was Steinway designed the scale design. So your down weight's not the same, your up weight's not the same, you're not going to have the exact same sound and feel as a Steinway, but you'll get pretty close to it. And it's a good way to get in and not have to spend, you know, this particular piano is maybe 10% the price of, it actually said Steinway on the front, was made in New York. So this is a good option for that, but make no mistake, this is a Pearl River made piano, it was made in China. It's just designed by Steinway. So I'm going to play this piano for you guys so you can kind of hear what it sounds like. A lot of people that are looking for Steinways typically want a little bit more warm, but they want some growl down here in the bass, and I feel like this does that fairly well. And then they also want a heavier action, which is typically, you know, Steinway's down weight typically is around 54 to 56 grams, depending on how heavy the player likes it. This isn't like that. This piano is probably around 50 grams, so it's going to be a little bit lighter feeling. But I'm going to play this one for you. If you guys have any questions about this particular piano, always feel free to shoot me an email at michael@stidwellpianos.com. And don't forget to subscribe for more awesome piano-related videos. So you can hear, I definitely have some growl down here. And then up here, there's a lot of bite. So it's pretty bright up here in the treble. So if you wanted to make this a little bit more warm down here, you definitely could. But by design, this piano kind of sounds like this, and it sounds great. I mean, a lot of times you want it to be a little bit brighter in the treble so that you can cut above what you're doing in the bass. So think of your bass line being down here and your melody line or your soloing up here. So guys, this is a great option for you guys looking for Steinway name, but you don't want to have to pay the high ticket price. But if you have any questions about this piano, like I said, always feel free to shoot me an email at michael@stidwellpianos.com. Thanks for watching, guys.